currency.
Yeah.
But they can't afford what a 50,000 rand salary can afford an SA.
Yeah. Oh. And that's just on a financial aspect. Like, there's so much more that comes into, we'll call it utility. So your overall happiness and satisfaction with life, right? So if you speak to people in China, the democracy that you enjoy and you take for granted. I just spoke about Cyril now. I'm not going to get arrested. If I tried that in China.
Come on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And it's not Chairman Mao. You know what I mean?